You want to explain what the hell you're going to do about all this?
Look, I get you're upset, but unfortunately, what KO did was technically legal.
I thought you only had a year to cash in. I had the new briefcase. Clearly, it was over a year.
I know, and normally that is true. But KO was injured for a while and was able to use that time to extend his cash-in window past the one-year mark. We're going to time that loophole for the future, but it's too late for KO.
So you're not going to do anything to fix this? My Universal title shot is just gone.
Not necessarily. To make this up to you, I'm putting you in a rematch against Roman Reigns. Whoever wins will face Kevin Owens for the Universal Championship.
Sounds like I don't have a choice. So I guess it will have to.
Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Well, the conspiracy theorist himself has now joined us, although
you should be excited about that, Byron. One of the greatest minds this industry has ever known. Conspiracy or otherwise, Sami Zayn has never been more successful than he has been.
Well, certainly, I don't know if you question the in-ring ability of Sami Zayn, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion.
Somehow, for some reason, Sami Zayn still can't get a fair shake here in WWE.
Yeah, sure, can.
He
Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Set up a third knee to the ears.
That's gonna hurt.
Reigns just
see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.